الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا صراط المستقيم. Jazakallah khairan for joining us for yet another edition of Beautify Your Dua series. Today I will talk about a name of Allah, another name of Allah that I really like and I call on a lot of time, and that's the name Al-Qareeb. Al-Qareeb is the one who is near, he is close to us. He is closer to us than our jugular vein. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Baqarah, in Quran chapter 2, He says that وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي أَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِي إِذَا دَعَانِ. He says that when my slave asks you about me, say إِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. Verily, I am near. Verily, I am close. This is an affirmation of Allah's closeness to us as His slaves. It means that our supplications reach Him faster than we realize, and we do not need to shout. We do not need an intercessor. We do not need someone to go through to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before our dua is accepted. It means that as we cry to Him, even before we cry and call on Him for anything, He already knows that which is in our heart and that which we seek. Call on Al-Qareeb and have no doubt that everything that you ask will be signed, delivered and accepted as you have asked. However, remember that dua is accepted in prayer, and that the moment you raise your hands, Al-Qareeb will respond to you. Because He is near and He knows what you want and He knows how bad you want. Trust in Al-Qareeb and have no doubt that He will support you. Jazakallah khairan for joining us. Thank you so much. Please do share. Remember us in your prayers. And please donate to Sidikor. The account number showing on your screen. It will help in keeping the root of Muslims. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi.